We're back to this abomination again. Greetings, I am the cartoon hero, and yes, I'm back at my old place now since they got the heater fixed, but that's not important. Flashback to last year, where I reviewed the first four episodes of an eight-episode series called Cosprayers. I could just say it was from the people who brought us Ultimate Girls and end the review right there, but Cosprayers proved to be more than that. In fact, this series is essentially the word incompetence given form of its own. Recap. Kodo, an aspiring cosplayer, got herself mixed up in a wacky situation when she sealed away the sun goddess Amaterasu by performing a henshin pose. And thank fuck that's the last time I have to say that. Fortunately, despite our protagonist's utter stupidity, she's aided by an organization known as Cosmopolitan Prayers, or Cosprayers for short, who tell her that, like it or not, she's now a member. She now has to learn to fight the monsters that, may I remind you, she unleashed with cosplay outfits. All of this might have been okay, except our protagonists are mostly blank slates. Except for Scarlet, who, while I can understand why she's pissed at our new heroine, given that she sealed away her boyfriend and all, comes off as incompetent and bitchy even despite that. However, in episode 4, our group finally discovered that if they fight together, they'll be stronger. Something that every other superhero team figured out in the first episode. Oh sure, I can understand having problems after agreeing to work together, but no! It literally took them halfway through the series to not only team up, but to learn each other's names. That's pathetic. However, since I don't think prolonging my agony will help this situation, it's time that I finished off this series in one fell swoop. So join me, my dear slightly mad viewers, as I finish off the second half of Cosprayers.